there's not many people our age in England that can say, like teenagers, I've been to China.
Going to China at 13,
not many people can do that.
Yeah. And then just going away with your friends.
I think the students have gained a greater understanding of the similarities and differences between school life and life generally in both cultures. I think the enormity of their journey personally towards that greater sense of independence.